Here we're going to go ahead and place 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4 underneath the angles. Then we're going to go ahead and divide everybody by 2. Now we're going to place the square root sign on top of the numerator only, and then we're going to go ahead and write a simplified version of all those values. This is going to give you the sine values for all the main angles in the first quadrant.